Hey Bears, I'm the Gaming Grizzly and welcome back to Gangster New Orleans. And today I want to show you all the items from the Halloween collection. And as you can see here, I already unlocked all of them. I unlocked the freaking Chiller Chopper. This looks amazing. And let me just get to my garage. And look at this, I have everything. I have the weapons, I have the cars, I have the freaking bike. This one looks amazing. I actually never used it before. Oh my god, it's amazing. It's super cool. Let me get into the city and let me shoot my weapons at some people. And here we go. Look at the bike. Oh my freaking god, it's super fast. I really like it. Come on, let me do a jump. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh, everything is fine. Everything is fine. Perfect. You know what, everybody? I will try to do a backflip with the bike. Come on. Yeah, whoa! This looks amazing. I really like it. I really like this bike. It's just super stupid. It's just a, look at this, a skeleton skull bike. It's amazing. Oh my god. I love it. It looks super dope. Oh, hey there, cars. But I also want to do a front flip right now, everybody. A freaking front flip! Oh! Yes, this bike is pretty awesome. I really like it. You know what? We should shoot it so it burns. And then we have like the, you know, the Ghost Rider bike. The Ghost Rider bike that's on fire. And here, this weapon. I will use this one. Okay. We have to ride. Look at this. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh, no. That was too fast. Bike, that was too fast. Why did you explode that fast? But never mind. I want to show you something. So listen carefully. I will tune up the volume and listen to the sounds of my weapons. Do you hear this? It's like music from the underworld, music from the depths. This weapon actually sounds like a little laser right here. Just look at this. And we are, look at this, there are bones? There are bones falling out of the magazine. Oh my god, that's funny. That's great. Let me just do some Halloween mayhem, everybody. Halloween mayhem. There we go. Don't drive away. Come back. Stay. There, stay. Okay, we've got it. Look at the shotgun. It's pretty dope. There we go. Do you hear the freaking sounds of this weapon? Pew, pew, pow, pew, pow. Totally stupid, but I like it. Hey there. Do you want to hear my weapon, Mr. Police Officer, girl? Pew, pow, poo. Don't you dare to die on me. I will shoot out of the car with my... Oh, my God. Oh. There you go. Let me just get away from here. Oh, I can claim a reward, the Mayhem Reward. Thank you very much. Stop annoying me, police. Stop annoying me. What are you doing? Just leave me alone. Look at this blue weapon. The blue shots are amazing. It looks so dope. It looks mysterious. Does it look mysterious? I don't know. It looks like Halloween. Well, no. Halloween should be orange. Never mind. See you later, SWAT. You know what, everybody? I will just spawn my bike right here. Stop shooting me. Oh my god. The car's almost exploding. Okay. The car's on fire. Stop shooting me, everybody. Stop, let me get away. Let me just walk around the market right here. I actually can get into this. I could get into this and start a mayhem. Just covering here. Can I sit here? Yes, I can. And now the police officers have to come. Where are you, police? Damn. Come on, come in here. I would love to see the police running into the store and I'm shooting everyone. But there is no one coming. What is going on? Never mind. We're just gonna take the bike right here and get away. See you, police. See you, everybody, in Halloween. See you, everybody, in Halloween. Oh, hey there, SWAT. No. Don't follow me. Everything is cool. Don't follow me, police. I don't want to have anything to do with you. I'm just driving around on my super cool car right here. Well, actually, it's not a car. Actually, it's a bike. What the heck is wrong? What is... Probably this is the SWAT version of Bob. Don't shoot me, please. I just want to get my bike. They don't even follow me. What are they doing? Never mind, let me get my bike. Look at this, there it is. Only like 100,000 kilometers to walk to get the bike. But never mind, we're gonna get it. Hey bike, how are you doing? Let's drive a little bit around. And we're gonna do the best super jump in the game. We're gonna do the freaking awesome super jump in this game right here. Look at this. And we're gonna do a backflip, 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 everybody. Woo! Okay, I tried two backflips, but that was obviously a fail. Where are you, bike? Bike, are you there? No. That, no. It's in the water. It's in the water. The bike is in the water. Great. I can't use you if you are in the water. No way. Hey there, squad. My bike just got into the water. Can you get it out? No, don't you dare to kill me. What the heck? Okay, so the bike is freaking fast. I really like it. And it looks so dope. Just look at the skull. This guy holding the wheels. This looks amazing. I really like it. And I also drove with this car in a video before. And if you look in the back, you can see there's a coffin in here. But I never drove this one. I never drove with this. Oh my god. Look at this huge voodoo puppet right there. It looks pretty creepy. I don't know. There are candles on the car. There's a high value target. There is a high value target. Where are you, my friend? There you are. You ever been driven over by a freaking Halloween car? No, you were not, but now you are. Okay. All the stuff written on it with bones. Maybe this is a hidden message? I don't know. Maybe it's just for fun. Oh, let me destroy the complete fence right here. Okay, let me get away from here. Okay, guys, I can't recommend you this car. This car is actually, it looks pretty dope. I really wanted to own it in my collection, but I would probably never play missions with it because it's not the fastest car. And yeah, it's looking pretty funny. Oh my god. The voodoo doll just lost its head. That is a little detail right here that I really like. That is really dope. Let's get out of the car. Let me bring it to a... Can you burn? Can you please burn? I want to drive with a burning car. Can you please? Now you can. Perfect. And now look at this. Now this is sweet. No, I am burning. What the heck? Normally the flame is on the car, but no, the flame is on me right here, everybody. Perfect. There we go. Okay, we've messed it up. Car is down. All right. And I also want to show you the stats of the weapons and the cars and the bike. And this one is the strongest of those weapons. It's the Vertible Eviscerator. What a crazy name. I really like the names of New Orleans. They are always pretty funny. I can't pronounce them. So as you can see here, damage 210. RPM 120, critical 78, ammunition 13, and HP 1200. And if you compare it to the Rodriguez Freud right here, you can see the damage is a little bit less, but the RPM is better and everything else is pretty much the same. So the shotgun isn't too bad. I mean, I don't like shotguns at all. I really hate shotguns, but the sounds and the blue ammunition is pretty amazing. Then we have the SMG right here. This one looks also pretty dope. I really like it. The Clavicular Carnage. Damage 20, RPM 666. The devil's number, 666. That's awesome. Critical 26, ammunition 30, and HP 666, everybody. Also a pretty decent weapon. I really like the design and also the blue shots and the sound of the weapons. So yeah. And the last weapon is the Spinal Annihilator. And this one looks also pretty crazy. And damage is 44, RPM 200, critical 29, ammunition 13, and HP 350. And now we're gonna go to the vehicles. We're gonna start with the cars. So the Hot Rod here is a 3-star car and it has an acceleration of 143, a top speed of 296, a handling of 216 and armor of 1025. The Mean Gangrene Machine. What is this name? Never mind, the acceleration is 802. No, 802, the acceleration is 82, the top speed is 230, the handling is 194, and the armor is 922. And the last one, the bike, the Chiller Chopper, look at this one, it looks so amazing. It's not as good as the Herbert or the Hellog because it's only a 3-star bike, but it's still pretty decent. Look at this, the acceleration is 151, top speed is 330, and if you compare it to the Herbert with 4 stars, it's almost the same. The handling, 373, is also pretty near to the Herbert, and also the armor with 412. So actually, this bike right here is pretty good. This is actually the best 3-star bike in the game, I would say. So pretty decent one, make sure to get this. So that was my review about the complete Halloween section, and there's also an upcoming special event, an upcoming limited time event, and you can get a 4-star heavy weapon, limited 4-star Halloween weapon. It looks pretty dope, make sure to get it, and you can also play the missions in this limited time event and get costumes, Halloween themed costumes. Make sure to play that. And I hope you liked this video. If so, leave me a thumb up and also leave me a comment in the comment section below. And if you are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to the Gaming Grizzly. And see you all in the next video.